It's Gazabounce time, sharing my passion and my energy on this amazing, beautiful Monday morning. And I just wanted to share that I'm just buzzing for it, because last week I got the chance to meet Mary Portas and listen to her story and listen to her talk, and it was just one of the most amazing experiences ever. I mean, this woman was just one of the most amazing human beings, just listening to her and hearing her. I mean, and I've had such a great opportunity to listen to so many amazing people. I surround myself with so many beautiful, amazing people who push me forward. But Mary Portas really did hit a chord with me. You know, this is a woman who's been there, she's done it, she's lived it, she's made a success of herself. You know, she's had nothing and created everything for herself just because she truly believed in everything she wanted. She believed in herself. You know, she's this woman who took risks. She took a chance on herself. She took gambles. You know, when she got close to that cliff edge, you know, she didn't look over and peer over and then take that step back. She jumped off it, she opened them wings, she flew. You know, this is just amazing things. She absolutely rocked my world listening to her. And I just wanted to share that experience and why I'm so buzzing and why I'm so full of energy and beans this morning, because I just can't wait to get stuck into my day, into my week. I've got a new plan for my team this morning, which is just gonna hopefully rock their world as well. You know, she talked about, you know, doing stuff that makes her soul sing. Now, what an amazing expression to have. You know, I always talk about how passionate I am about what I do, and we should always be passionate, we should love what we do. But you know, I just realized now that what I do does make my soul sing, and I absolutely love it. I love coming into work, I love sharing everything with my team, and I just love what I'm trying to build here. And Mary Portas has had an amazing journey, and I'm having an amazing journey as well. And I just want to share that we all need to be on this journey. We need to love what we do, we need to make our soul sing and enjoy that. And I just wanted to share how excited and how buzzing I am for this week and for the rest of my life, because Mary Portas instilled something in me that really has put some passion and extra passion and drive in me. And I'm just thankful to Nigel Borrell for introducing her to me. And just I'm just sure every single other person in that room is feeling exactly the same as me. So I thought I'd share my energy and my passion with everyone else this morning, how excited I was to meet Mary and push on with business. I'm so excited about what's happening this week, what's happening in the future. I just want you to make sure you are doing everything in your power to make your soul sing. Believe in yourself, take risks, take chances on yourself, and just have the most amazing Monday, amazing week ever. So this is Gary with loads of energy, and make sure you are singing from your soul. Now have the most amazing Monday, and don't be a goose.